Joseph Fireseed, age 15, height 5'6", weight 155. To strangers, classmates, and acquaintances, he is a strange, quiet young man who barely speaks and almost never smiles. To his family, Joseph is happy, affectionate, and doting. Joseph was in the vehicle with his parents when they were killed 9 years ago. Joseph avoids contact with strangers, but will defend his family to the death. Because of his size, Joseph has the ability to move silently and can squeeze into tight spaces easily. He has natural talent with sniper weapons and can use night vision goggles.
I'll go. I owe that much to Josh.
Very well. Know this, Joseph Fireseed. Once the mantle has been passed, with every day you live, also will you die. You cannot go back.
Great. I love a job with perks. I'll go.
It is done.
There's the bridge across the street. I need to get there.
Don't hurt me.
It's okay. Listen, can you show me how to get out of here?
Follow me. It's right up here. Hurry, we can get up to the...
Better not mess with the police.
Halt!
Stay behind the barrier! Halt!
Thank you.
Thank you. how to get up there and stop Oblivion.
Elevators are down. I need to power them up.
Report, Speaker. Was the breach sealed?
No, Council. Oblivion has entered the time stream.
How has it manifested itself?
It has infested the bodies of the dead and dying. The infection has created horrible mutations.
Can you track its movements?
Yes. It is keyed on an energy signature emitting from a military research facility.
What is the source of the signal?
It is unknown. But the signature that it's tracking, it is the origin signature.
So, it intends to hunt them down.